front trucks and tighter back end. Still not going to do a full speed test. Tried to put the pads on. They didn't feel comfortable, even though they're the extra large. It seemed like they were too far to the side and not a direct fit over where I'd want it protected. So I still won't do a speed test. But with this setup, I think I could probably make that bike trail out at Meadowwood. And have less of an issue on that section where I fell off because I came too much. Hopefully I can correct my lean on that. On your left.
Oh, that's interesting.
Be careful back there.
What?
Snakes. Had to be adjusted just slightly to lock it in. On your left. Thank you. improvements they made up this path now that it's the cross county trail, I think. Or part of. On your left, lenses, you can't read the screen. markers. Battery 4%. This isn't gonna last long. That's why it stopped recording. I thought it overheated. On your left, it's a really nice trail. On your left,
it's all above.
On your left, the way out to Woodburn. I think I will probably turn around here though. Whew. On your left, on your left, on your left. On your left. On your left. On your left. Dead. 4%. This isn't going to last long. That's why it stopped recording. I thought it overheated. On your left. on your left.
Thank you.
GoPro, stop recording.